Anyway, this is a more serious video than the last one. Actually, I was gonna talk about technology. The technology that we face every day, the technology we deal with. And the machine robber that it is. And I say machine robber because I really do believe it is kinetically set to play chess, in essence, with us. And it's winning a lot. It wins a lot. You know, I'm here in my headspace. I want to go to here and I want to do this. I have this task to perform and I need this to work out this particular way. And it retrogrades everything, the other. It says, no, this is not going to happen. That's not going to happen this way. Again and again and again and again. It is a negative. And I'm like, well, okay, how is it possible? I mean, it's just like I was just doing this stupid little thing with the camera, and I change the color a little bit, and then it's a simple, you revert the video back to the original, and I'm like, yes, I'm only going to revert it back to the original, and then start again, and I've done it like hundreds of times, but now this time, it knew, I swear, it knew that I wanted to continue with the video process, and it flips itself back into the video manager edit, and so for then that 20 minutes it's in a block. I can't touch the video. It's blocked. It's like it won. It's like it knew I wanted to continue and just re-edit the video. I was sending it back to its original state because I had, you know, edited a little bit and I didn't like it. And I set it back to the original state and it's like, you're not going to get to continue to play. You know, it's like it is running in this type of a psyche space. I mean, how smart is this thing? You know, that it is like, I know what she wanted, and she's not gonna get it. You know, it's a dangerous machine. It's an absolutely dangerous machine. And I fight it every day. And if you don't fight it, well then maybe you're not hooked up to it. But I'm like hooked up to this thing all the blasted time. And it plays chess with me and it wins a lot. You know, thank goodness I can turn it off. I can reboot my machine. I can throw in another installation. Thank goodness. But this thing is like, it plays like, I'm gonna get her. You know, and it's hard not to take it personally. It's very difficult. But I have to realize that it is possible. All of these things are possible. Machines are, they have fuzzy logic, you know. It can be set up. It absolutely can be set up to already know these certain tasks, you know, over this certain time period, in this certain space and energy that happens. No, we will upset the process, you know, make it more random, even a random trip. You know, if the machine is throwing random trips out at you, like I just said, like instead of just going back to the original, revert to the original video to start the edit process again, it says no, it sends it back to the 20 edit hold, like it was a basta finish and save. You know, something else, you know. It never had to do that. But it was, it's like it pulls the carpet and pushes it out to something else. Just like all these websites you go to, and all of a sudden it's a brand new website, and another brand new website, and another brand new website. And they keep changing, and they keep changing, and they keep changing. And there's no reason for that many modifications. There's no reason for that many changes of a website to have that many changes. It's just there to, like, keep pulling the carpet out. Keep frustrating everybody. I don't believe these are people. I don't even believe these are people behind these frustrations any longer. It's this machine itself. The machine itself is alive, and it does not like humans. Anyway, I hate it. I hate the computer. I hate it. But I have to use it. It is the tool of utilization for this time period. But I hate it. I hate it because of what it does. And it does try to trip up my brain. And go, what? Again? You know? Constant fight. The constant battle. That's what it is out here every day. It's a constant battle to continue. Not a battle with human beings, it's a battle with this machine, the machine called computer. It has nothing to do if I'm on Linux or Windows, but it is the battle with this machine. All this software, all of these applications, all of the viruses, it's every day. I just get really tired of it. Tired of their hold on us, and how deep they go into the frustrations, how deep do they go into our frustrations in our minds, and how much do they know to continue. You know, we're just stupid, and we just do things ABC. We're easy. So between A and B, they're going to trip us up. Between B and C, they're going to trip us up again. You know? Anyway, that's all.